Well, hello there, strangers.
What are you doing there, Grant?
Just looking.
Tell the vlogging nation where we are right now.
We are in Oklahoma, about to go to a game.
Oh, let's take a peek out here. Oh, baseball field. Mm-hmm. That's right, we're at the Hampton Inn that overlooks the Dodgers Stadium here at Bricktown, Oklahoma City. We are doing a one-night stop here on our way to Omaha, Nebraska.
Omaha.
For the tournament we've been waiting for all year, Omaha, Nebraska. All right, so we have some very exciting things planned for the next few days as we go up to Omaha. Today is Tuesday, we're gonna be leaving on Sunday, so a lot of stuff going on. And we're gonna try to capture a lot of these moments on video, put a little video together for the team. As a memory, we've got 11 solid boys coming up and their parents. So it's gonna be a great, great time. So what are you most excited about, Grant?
Playing baseball, that's what I'm most excited for.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, look what we have here.
Hey.
Andy Dice in the house.
What's up, man?
How you doing?
This trip or
this trip? Omaha. The whole trip? It's the whole trip?
Baseball.
Okay.
All baseball.
Here we are at the Bricktown Stadium, Oklahoma City. We gotta give Katie Joe lots of credit for setting us up. Look at this park right here. Look at this, folks. What a park this is. We got in a little bit early so the kids can get some autographs. We're here with Coach Jason. Big start of a big week right here.
Big week.
What are your thoughts on the
way to Omaha? I anticipate it's going to be very hot.
Yes.
Hopefully we'll be on the right side of that action.
All right. Dodgers versus Express coming up.
Yes.
Enjoy.
That's a well-balanced meal right there.
There we go. Gotta like that.
All right, it's 7 o'clock on a Wednesday morning, getting all packed up to head to Omaha. Grant, did you have a good time yesterday?
Yes, really fun.
Yeah, good times, huh?
Yep.
Grant and I got some good shut-eye, and we're excited. We have about a 7-hour journey ahead of us. We'll get into Omaha about 4, hopefully, and then we'll go to the College World Series game. I think it's, Arizona and Santa Barbara are playing tonight at 6 o'clock. We're all good. 7th floor going to 1.
You're not good.
Whoa!
You're good.
All right, here we are on the open road heading up to Omaha. And I tend every once in a while to get a little tired on the road, so we don't have a lot of time to pull over, so we've come up with a pretty good solution. When I nap, you know, like 5-minute, 10-minute little power naps, Grant actually just steers from the passenger seat. And it's working out pretty good. I've taken a couple naps along the way, and it's not bad, not bad. He's done a good job. Only a couple times I've had to slam the brakes on, but it's all good. Are you enjoying it, Grant?
Yes, yeah.
Long road trips is you can have your son clean your center console out for you. That's always nice. What do you got there, Grant?
This is all the trash from here.
Look at that. It's a nice touch. Nice. Uh-huh. Thank you, sir. All right, so now we're doing a fun road game that isn't really that fun.
It's not fun at all.
It's called Where's George? And we're entering in serial numbers to find out where that $1 bill has actually been. Now, I'm just going to go on record by saying that this is the first time our family of 7 has been this far apart.
Yeah.
So you've got the girls, Katie, Morgan, Teresa, down in Orlando right now going to Maryland. You've got Nick in Dallas on his way to Maryland, but he's down in Dallas. So you got Ashley up there in Washington. And we're in the middle of nowhere in Kansas. And Ashley.
Iced tea.
Oh, that could have been bad. Got it. Almost spilled this all over the floor.
We already got another text from AT&T.
Did?
We're running through these things.
Wow. You gotta love being on a data plan that charges you $15 per gigabyte. That's us.
We're in Nebraska. Woo! 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 Almost there.
Hey, lots of activity on this road trip. We got a tooth that just came out. Look at that. Okay, how funny is this? We actually learned from the guy inside this was a site that a scene was shot in the movie About Schmidt with Jack Nicholson in 2002. Pretty cool.
Shipping and receiving, this is Jeannie.
Jeannie? It's Dad. How are you?
Hey, I'm totally swamped, Dad. What's up?
Well, I have a big surprise for you. Guess what?
What?
I'm on the road. I'm on my way out to see you. Right now, I'm just outside Grand Island.
God, what are you talking about?
Jeannie? I've been thinking about things and how much you mean to me and how little time you and I have spent together these last few years, and all of a sudden I realized, what the heck am I doing in Omaha?